Well done.
Slago, Papa's boy. Congratulations, you just become the champions of the championship division.
Thank you very much.
How are you feeling?
You know what? I have to say two words, yeah? One word is I got to hand it to Seoul FC. And you know what? They beat me to it. You know? I really feel sorry for them. You know? I think they deserve something out of this game. Also, you know, the promotion. You know? Yeah. All the hearts go to them as well. You know? So well done to Seoul FC and Tariq Bhai and his management team. Let's see how we go, you know?
Yeah.
I'll go with my new up. I think the young boys, they're good, they're hungry. From the start, I took a new up. Basically, only a couple of boys were there, you know? But I've got to put my hats to it, to the management side, you know? People like Anabai, people like Murubai, Kamurubai, you know? Jabed Bhai, Kabir Bhai, they are the ones helped me to get this far. And I owe to them as well. And I would say thank you very much, Bayahol. Niwa, well done. Every one of you, from the management to the manager to the players and the staff room as well. So yeah, here we are. We're in the Premier now. So let's enjoy this moment.
Well done.
Yeah,
well,
can I say big thanks to BFA?
Yeah.
I say why. I've been managing grassroots football for 30 years. I know everyone knows me, you know, name of PV. But, you know, that's what I do. I love this job. I love what I do. And it's honored myself to be in this, you know, our Bangladeshi in our community and work with these boys and work with the community. It's fantastic. So, one more time, thank you very much, BFA.
When Seoul scored that goal in the 50th minute and they were 1-0 up, you could have potentially finished third at that point.
I could have done. But you know
what were you thinking at that point?
I'll tell you what I'm thinking. I was thinking, heads up, still got 15 minutes left. I said to my boys, push up a bit. Because we are playing more defensive.
Yeah.
You know, we push up a bit. I told my son, I switch him. He's a right wing back. I got him the left wing back. Yeah. I said, listen, this is your moment. Mm. You get one chance, you got to get something out of the game. Mm. you know what, I'm going to hand it to him. He got the penalty, one ball, got the penalty, it's a clear penalty, and there you are. But like I said, so well done to Sol as well.
I mean, tell us, how's it been managing your son, and how's it been this season?
I have to be honest with my son, I don't praise him.
Yeah.
You know, all season he's been sub.
Yeah.
Yeah, but when he comes on, he gets the goal.
Yeah.
He gets the killer goal, or either free kicks or penalty, he gets them all.
Yeah.
I'm sure everyone knows him, Sakle.
Yeah.
Such a lovely boy. He loves this VFA league. Yeah. He loves it. You know what I mean? So I said to him, carry on what you're doing. You know, you're good to the community. And I praise you as my son. But overall, you know, it's nice to see that player like his caliber is playing that VFA league. Fantastic. So, yeah. So thank you very much, guys.
Parvez bhai, it's been a pleasure. Yeah, and lovely. Well done. Congratulations.
Yeah. Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Well done. Go enjoy yourself. Hold on.